The first voice which I heard was like a trumpet.